The magistrate's courtroom had their hands full over the past 2 weeks settling cases between several business owners who had charges filed against them by the National Insurance Board, NIB, for failure to pay national insurance. On March 17th, the magistrate's judge saw electrical contractor Jonathan Gardner of UC Services, who had charges filed against him for failure to pay $33,542.26 to NIB, in which he owed during the two-year period, July 2006 to August 2008. The case was adjourned until August 3, 2010. Owner of Saki Sign, Zelmer Hernandez, faced two charges of failure to pay contributions as a self-employed person and employer during February 2008 to August 2009 and October 2008 to August 2009, respectively. Hernandez pleaded guilty and was fined $100 or 30 days imprisonment for each charge. Hernandez also faces six additional charges, again for failure to pay NIB contributions as an employer, in the amount of $10,445.80. This was adjourned until March 29, 2010. Lastly, to appear before the magistrate's judge on Wednesday, March 17th, was Hayden Boyce, owner of the Sun newspaper and Island Publishing. Boyce was charged with 14 counts of failure to pay contributions and additional charges as an employer and self-employed person during the period of November 2005 to April 2009, totaling $115,987.24. He pleaded guilty to all charges. Mr. Boyce was fined $1,400 or 1 month imprisonment and was ordered to pay NIB the $115,987.24 in installments of $3,000 per month beginning on April 30th, 2010. For WIV4 News, I'm Amanda Miller.